And really what the camera allowed me to do was use a lot more of what Darren painted, which
which is your favourite? Tell us your favourite.
My favourite's really the first one.
Have you ever finished yours? You've never been painting 6 months, haven't you?
Yeah. This one was just kind of happened really. Well, I tried painting the first time and I wasn't really that good at it. And then I just struggled with painting the brush, so kind of stuck to the architect and things like that. And tipping the paint and using a short of light out and things. So I did that. And I thought, well, I can see loads of faces and things in it. Yeah, I just started drawing faces and things in it, really. So just different things.
You can do it.